Hey, hey, all you beautiful people. Today is another beautiful day. Another day for me to share some positivity, some love, some inspiration, some motivation. Whatever you need to keep you going, to get you past this little funk. Whatever you got going, people, I'm just here to try to help you, inspire you, spread some love, some kindness, whatever. So today's message I want to talk about is doing what you love and loving what you do, right? A lot of times we'll see this where people are living, working at jobs that are making them sick, man, stressing them out, you know, causing so many different things in their lives, and you can see it, right? I don't know if you guys have seen, if you ordered something at Starbucks or you went to Chick-fil-A or wherever you went to order something, and that person wasn't really happy with what they were doing. You saw them, they looked like they didn't care about being there. They were just in this mood, probably messed up your sandwich, probably messed up your expensive coffee that you got made. But you can tell that these people aren't living or doing what they really want to do in life. So what I'm saying is that what you're doing in life, right, whether it's good or bad, is gonna show up in your moods, in your daily activities, or whatever. What I'm saying is, if you're doing something right now that you don't love, that stresses you out, that makes you mad, that you know, you should really think about doing something, leaving that place, you know, maybe working on an exit strategy to do something that you love, man. Stop sitting around, you know, hoping that the job will get better, the boss will change, and all of these different things, man. All I'm saying is, you should love what you're doing, right? Life is too short not to be forcing yourself to do something that you don't really want to do. If you want to go be a chef, you want to go, I don't know, if you want to write movies, you want to go help kids, you want to, you know, open up a daycare, you want to open up your own podcast, anything that you feel that you want to do, man, don't stay doing something in life that don't make you happy, that don't serve you, because that energy will then reflect out into the world and how you see the world. So all I'm saying is, if you're doing what you love, man, then you don't have to worry. The money, there's no matter about the money, because you're doing what you feel makes you feel good in here and stop all the stress and everything that's going on in your life. So all I'm saying is, guys, just do what you love and love what you do. Don't be like those people at McDonald's and just pissed off with their job and their daily work, man. If you don't love what you do, improve, work to get better, or do something. But don't be mad at everybody else, man, and angry and just carrying this hate because of your job and all these different things. All I'm saying is that, man, look, focus on you. Do more of what you love, because life is too short. Listen, I love you. I hope you found value in this message. If you didn't, it's all okay. I just want to spread some love, just smile, just give you some positive energy. So if it helped you in any form of fashion, share this with your friends, family, strangers, or whatever. But just remember, guys, just love what you do. Try to focus on being happy. Focus on self-love, self-care, self-worth, man, because you mean everything to this world. The world needs your gift. They need you to love what you're doing on the daily, because it's going to reflect every single day when you're smiling and you're happy and you're living in your purpose. So here's my message. I love you. Until next time, I respect you. Let's finish this week strong. Let's finish today strong. You got it. I believe in you. You can do anything. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.